Hello friends, you are most welcome to my YouTube channel IT News Bikul. Please subscribe my YouTube channel. Hello friends, today I will show you how to create the poster design in Photoshop. Today I will create love sign poster in Adobe Photoshop. So let's start and please watch how I am doing. We will create new page. Press the Ctrl and from the keyboard. Select inch. Width is 24, height is 24. Resolution is the 300 dpi. So we have created the new page. We all know love our design have four section. Love have four characters love. So we will convert in four section this page. So let's see how I am doing. And we will fill the different colors in each section. Please see. We have selected one area and now we'll create the new layer. Now our new layer have been created. Now press the control backspace or color overlay. I am doing color overlay. So here is the first one is the red color. Like that will we do the second one. Create a new layer and color overlay. Here we will fill green color. So second one also is ready. Now we will fill in third section. Create a new layer and color overlay. Now we will select this color. Now remaining is fourth section. Create a new layer and color overlay. We have filled the yellow color here. Now our template is showing like that. We will save like a love sign poster design. We have saved this PSD. Now we will return the text here. Press L in your keyboard and do like that. L. I have written L. Now we will write O. O text. Now we will write V. Now we will write E text. we will increase the O text so it will be fit our template. Now like that our template is showing. Now we will put the sign love, 4 characters we have already have signed. Now I'm doing how to doing. Firstly we will put L sign. We have put L sign. Now we will use second one for O sign. Like that I have put on O text. Now we will create for V text. This is for the V text. Now last one is the E text. We will use for E text. Like that our love poster is ready in Photoshop. We can return a small text also if you need it, like L. I am showing how to do. Like that we will do. So friends, our love poster design has been ready. I have shown today how we'll create the love sign poster design in Photoshop. Thanks for watching the my videos. Please subscribe my YouTube channel IT News Bikul. Thanks for the watching. Also, you can print this poster if you need it. Go to file and select the print section. So you can print like that if you need it, print in high resolution. Thanks for watching my video.